Hey, it's Emma here. Just wanted to let you know what the team are hoping for in the race.
There's something in the Bahrain air tonight, and I'm not just talking about the sand. Our brightest minds have thrust their brightest ideas into the spotlight of the Sakhir circuit this evening as we look ahead once more to a Grand Prix that has thrilled us so consistently in the past. We'll be racing around 3.36 miles of the magnificent Bahrain International Circuit today. We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. It's Toro Rosso in pole position then, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Vettel, Bottas, Kimi Raikkonen, and Ricciardo, Verstappen, Perez, Ocon, and Nico Hülkenberg, Sainz, Alonso, Felipe Massa, and Grosjean, Palmer, Van Dorn, Lance Stroll, and Marcus Ericsson, Wehrlein, and Kevin Magnussen rounds off the grid.
You should have some space going into the first corner, so try to keep it tidy. so far.
Speed.
space. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Is out in front. Green flag. seconds.
It was touch and go for a while there, but Toro Rosso have done it. A great win. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
And look at this, they're coming out now. Toro Rosso have developed something of a reputation for forging exciting talent, and we can see that here. An incredible victory. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. Our current points leader extends their lead at the top of the championship after a very good result here today. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Well, he had a great drive today. Somewhat unexpected maybe, but I'm going to go for Kevin Magnussen. Quick, clean, and in control. It was everything you could ask for.
And here's how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes have extended their lead at the top of the standings. Meanwhile, Renault move up the table with another strong performance this weekend. It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Until next time though, goodbye.